guys, last episode, you guys keep all the bad cats coming over here and causing fights. No, my guys are causing a ton of fights. Purple guy got angry at us, so I don't even know where the purple is. We have yellow, we have red, that's right, guys. We have blue, and then no idea where purple is. Black spots. That could be a song. Keep going. Whoa! Our food went up by like 1,000. That's. Woo! Lot of food! Okay, great. Glad to hear. Now we're gonna spend all our food on people.
That sounds really great.
You can get trade food up. What if there's actually a market like that? We can go and give food and they'll give you a purse back. It's weird. It's really weird. Okay, so let's buy some slaves. Slave market right here. Let's buy some slaves.
The men you want.
Let's see what can you do? No, it costs 400 wood. Slow infinite source of food, say. Well, I do like the sound of that. Oh, look at there. Looks like we just have enough food to do it. Limited to 10 gathers. That's fine, I can do that. I got plenty of slaves here. Just bought them at the slave market.
Correct. Yes, correct.
And all these guys can listen to that. Fun going, we don't have to have these guys over here who are doing nothing, you dumbos. Go do something. They can just run this.
Richt.
They don't have to hunt, they can just run a farm.
Yes.
Much better than
Richt.
Hunting. In my opinion. I would rather work on a farm than hunt. Okay, so we have a couple more people, and this will have 8 gathers. We have how many people left? Two more people left. We get another 2 people going. See, we're in our population. Actually, almost filled our population with it.
Hi.
Clear. Cook like some food. Yeah, and then the next guy will also collect food on the farm. And then the next 2 can go and build barracks in which we can train our soldiers. Yellow team and purple team, whatever they are. Cowboys. Mother Nature. Well, hello, Cowboys, Mother Nature. Mr. Nature. And that's the Cowboys, Mother Nature.
Hi. Yeah.
And this guy's gonna come out and then we can build a barracks. Right, that's what they do.
Ready.
Livestock pound are really interesting. Ducks, we don't have any water so far, so that's kind of interesting. Let's build a wall! Church, no. Barracks, here, 200 wood. We have about 200 wood. About 200 wood right there. Okay, so
yeah. Yes.
Now we can build this, and we can do this. Placement of buildings just in case somebody attacks us. They might, you know, blow us all up.
Yes.
Chill harder! You're not chilling hard enough! resources.
Ready. Forster.
And 75 food. Plenty of coin, plenty of food. That's a bit of me. Heavy ranged infantry armed with bayonet to be cavalry. Heavy ranged. That's fair enough, but veteran musketeers. Musketeer attack and hit points increased. 200 wood to. Okay, I'll do that. And then, well, then I'm not going to treat some musketeers.
Yes.
Up to build free, and then we can train some veteran musketeers. Get an army going. Army to defend our kingdom and
yes.
Another house. Right, here. Maximum population.